morning. I am very excited. Silver Tempest packs today. I know that I am very behind. There's a new set that's just come out, but I haven't managed to get any this whole time, and so this is my first time looking at this set. Three of these packs, and they all have this Togetic card, which I think is super cute, and the little every day if I could afford it. I have these silver colored nails on to fit the theme. You know that I just love the sound of these blister packs. So, I'm going to open these up and lay it out nicely for you. Here they are, all nine. Ability is focus. voice of happiness. That's so adorable. And the hollow sparkles, pretty sure that they're all different in these hollow cards. Let's see if I've got like a swirl in one of them. Coins. Happy little Pikachu. shiny. You can see the phone in the reflection there. Lugia. The artwork is very nice. Got my little scissors. I'm just assuming it's still full. Are you ready? Okay. Starting with psychic energy. Then V guard energy. Interesting. Or a cat? Oh my goodness. He's trying to go after the love disc. It's really nice artwork. I like the hand-drawn style. It's got gritty claws. Beautiful dragonair. Oh, sorry about the focus. It's really being dodgy today. Yeah, okay, hang on. We've actually got to move these because they're distracting the autofocus. Hopefully that's a bit better. Drowsy. Looks pretty funny, but I love the background. These little like wisps. Spinnerack. A lot different. It looks like more spider-like, if that's possible. Like the I don't like the legs. Oh, gorgeous little rounds. I love all of these details, like the little like flowery sparkles and everything. Krogunk. Yeah, this looks really different too. Seems like the artworks are really showing like different sides to the Pokemon. It's really cool. Solosis, that is beautiful. Like, I'm not a huge fan of this Pokemon, but this artwork is making me appreciate it more. I really love that about the artworks. We have a reverse Noibat. Super cool. Like I said, I'm going pretty slow because this is the first time I've seen these, so. Ooh. We have an unknown V. That's pretty. I think unknowns are quite special, personally. Shady Stamp. Your opponent's active Pokemon is now confused. And Victory Symbol. That's really nice. Pretty good stuff. Gorgeous little Alolan Vulpix. It's just gorgeous. Starting with fire type, we have an unidentified fossil, Glalie. Wow, that's so interesting. He's looking at a little plant. I'm not sure why, but that's cool. Phoebus sleeping. There's a Noibat. Snowrunt. Do you love Snowrunt? Sandile. In a sand pit. It's pretty funny. Fennekin, that's gorgeous. Gorgeous artwork. There's the Torracat in reverse. And a holo Articuno. It is just a holo, but it's gorgeous. The moon and the clouds, beautiful bird, and the hollow as well, the rainbow colors. That might be one of my favorite hollow cards that I've seen. It's beautiful. Another Lugia. Your code card. Steel type energy to start. Then a meow stick. Again, beautiful. I am very much liking the artwork in this set so far. Gym Trainer. Curlia. Oh, just gorgeous with these flowers and trees. Just beautiful. An Esper. Oh my gosh, that's so adorable. I'm assuming this is... No, it is not a Yukimori. It is Asoko Ito. That's really, really cool. Smeargle. Litten, oh, Oh no. He looks very upset about something. Petalil. Chinchu. Very simplistic artwork, this one, but very nice. Ooh, a reverse Hawlucha. We have a non-holo Virizion, but again, gorgeous. Wow, I really am like really pleasantly surprised by the artwork. This in a holo would just be amazing. Wow. Like, I want to put it up here because it's just beautiful. Okay, so I'm not sure what this is. I know it's one of the Reggie family. Not sure what the particular one is. Code card. Starting with grass type, then a Ferrothorn. A leafy camo poncho. It's kind of stylish. Palisand. Another Smeargle. Litten, Petalil, getting repeats already. Chinchu, Ferroseed, that's really cool looking. Is escaping me. A trainer gallery card. Yeah, trainer gallery 23 out of 30. Oh, I just love it so much. The texture and the colors and just the beautiful artwork. Gorgeous. And another Articuno. Oh, so stoked with that one. Put that one on there. Another Vulpix. try not to, like, spoil it. That's why I have it off the screen there. Another psychic type. Clay doll. Worker. It makes me giggle when they don't actually have names and it's just like, worker. I feel like that's a bit weird. Sunflora. Zubat. Really cool. I like the one back here. I feel like we don't see Zubat folded up like that very often. Elgium. Fungus. Super cute. I love fungus. Sandygast. Relicanth. Reverse Lopunny. And a non-hollow Arcanine. Looking very fierce. I'm pretty sure this one is Regieleki. Regieleki. I might be wrong. There you go. Starting with dark energy. At the Denny, look at him. So fierce. I can't remember what this one's called. I feel like it starts with a T. I can't remember. That's really cute. Breaks in. More Peko. Wow. I don't remember it being purple. Am I just completely being stupid? Interesting. Sandcast. The Hawlucha. I don't know how I feel about Hawlucha. To me, it kind of looks like a person in a bird costume. I don't know. Don't come after me, okay? Rufflet. A fan V. A fan P. Well, that's... I could have sworn that it was fan V. Like, P-H-A-N-F-I. Y, P-H-Y, Fanfi. Have I just been saying it wrong this whole time? Interesting. Fanfi. Either way, it's adorable. Oh, a reverse spender, that's really cool. Another Arcanine. Let me know if you get anything good from the code cards, alright? I would be very curious to know. 1, 2, 3, 4. Starting with steel energy, an arachnid. Not a fan of arachnoid. Arachnid, but this artwork is very nice. I like the pose. A Stonjourner. Oh, sleeping. That's really cute. Golbat. With. What are you called? A gothita or oh, I'm really being shown up today, aren't I? Oh well. Feel free to correct me. Fennekin, a Murkrow up on a very tall building. Wow. Beldum, that's really cute. Captivated by some shiny crystals. A Baltoy. Okay, now this one is, yes, Yukimori. It's really nice to have another Yukimori to add to my collection. There's the Litten again. A reverse Durant. Several other Durants in the back. And a non-holo Miss Magius. With spiteful magic and eerie voice. So spooky. Second to last one. Another Lugia. Water energy. Metang. Furisode girl. I don't know what that is. Lopunny. A Pikachu. Oh. I really love that the Pikachu family. The Pikachu and the Pikachu clones. I kind of all in each other's cards. I think that's really nice. You see, this one also is reliant on the Denny. It's really interesting. Gorgeous Ponyta. Beautiful clouds and these reeds here. Beautiful. Venonat. These look like hydrangeas, which, ah, I love. Dewpider. There's the Spinder. A reverse Sandile. And a Regieleggy V. That's right, it is a Regieleggy. It's really cool with the electricity, like, coming right at you. And the rainbow in the eyes there. Oh, can't find it now. There it is. Very pretty. You guys go with these blister packs. I they're my favorite to buy because to me they're the most affordable and still have like pretty good pull rates as opposed to just buying like loose packs. So interested to know. Okay, so fire type to start. A Stonejourner, a Golbat, the Furisode Girl, Murkrow. Emolga, oh my gosh, that's beautiful. All these gorgeous flowers. And gosh, is it a cutie fly? I might just be embarrassing myself. Meditite with the one I opened. That's kind. Durant. The Ralts again, beautiful. Reverse Curlia. The Ready. Interesting. Is. So I'm guessing it's just a holo card, but it's a holo trainer, and it's got V-Star power. I'm thinking it's just a, like a regular holo card. I'm not sure what this star means. Yeah, I don't know. I'm kind of at a loss with this one. Maybe you can help me out. It's pretty cool. I do like the ivy. Yeah. Alright. Got a couple of V cards. Got this holo card. I'm not sure what it is. The trainer gallery, which I think is the sort of the highlight, the best pull. It's really, really nice. But not discounting these beautiful, beautiful artworks. The Articuno and the Phrygian. You enjoyed that. As always, I will try my best to get some more cards soon. Hopefully it won't be months like it was last time. And I really appreciate you being here. You mean a lot. I'll see you in the next one, alright? Much love to you.